Hi, this is Emmy. Welcome to my channel. Today we're going to draw a super cute dolphin and his mama. But first, let's swim with dolphins. Fun. The dolphin I swam with was Capri. She is cute and playful, and she is 4 years old. She is my favorite, and today we're going to draw her. Let's get started. We will use a number two pencil, an eraser, and some coloring pencils to color. To draw a dolphin, we will use Emmy's hot dog technique. First, let's start with Mama Dolphin. Draw a big fat hot dog for her body. Capri is a bottlenose dolphin, so we have to draw an oval nose. Pretend her head is a circle and put an eye in the middle. Draw a fin in the middle of her back, like an arching triangle. Two bottom fins are closer to the head. Now let's draw the dolphin's tail. Find a point in the middle. Make an arching line that's longer on one side. Now make two ovals around those lines. One is longer than the other. Make these two lines a little bit longer and then gradually connect them with the body. Now erase all the extra lines and trace the dolphin. Now let's draw the baby dolphin next to mama dolphin using the same technique. Let's clear the dolphin. First, we start with the water. For the water, I will use dark blue and light blue. Now let's color the dolphin. I'll use light purple and dark purple. Let's color the belly. Now let's color the back using purple. Now I'm going to trace my dolphin using blue marker and then color the eye with black marker. Don't forget the blue hole. We're all done.
Good job, everyone. I hope you enjoyed drawing and coloring with me. Please check my other videos. Like and subscribe.